All right, welcome to K Countdown, your favorite dance competition TV show, brought to you by KSA at VCU.
Yay!
I'm your host, Cece.
I'm your co-host, Haley. Welcome, and then next up we have our judges.
I'm Sunah, and I'm one of the judges today.
I'm Yuna, and I'm also one of the judges today.
And Andy. Welcome to K Countdown.
Thank you, judges, for introducing yourselves. Before we get started, to ensure that the video plays as smoothly as possible, we ask everyone in the audience to turn off their cameras and unmute themselves unless you're going to speak. Thank you, guys.
We have so many wonderful contestants today on our program. Who will win our non-existent prize of $1 million? We'll have to see. And also, everyone should stick around because we're going to have a $20 Kung Fu Tea raffle. So we're not sponsored by them, but you know, someone's going to win.
I hope you're ready for our first contestant, AKAdeMiX dance crew all the way from University of Virginia. If members of AKAdeMiX are here tonight, feel free to unmute yourself and introduce yourself. If not, we'll move on. AKAdeMiX will be performing two songs for us today from their series of choreography that's Avatar theme. If you saw our Instagram post earlier this week, you saw them perform Earth. For the first dance, they will be performing The Last Airbender to the song Roxanne by Arizona Zervas.
Ricky Bobby shaking bait, yeah. See the chain, yeah. It's a late, yeah. Swipe the chase, ooh. Now she wanna date, yeah. Straight to Nobu on the coast, ooh. Shorty only like cocaine and Whole Foods, yeah. Snapping all up on the grandmas, going crazy. Now she wanna fuck me in the foreign, going A.
I'm from Malibu, Malibu. If you ain't got a foreign, then she laugh at you. Malibu, Malibu. Spending daddy's money with an attitude. Roxanne, Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night. Goddamn, Roxanne, never gonna love me, but it's alright. She think I'm an asshole, she think I'm a player. She keep running back though, only cause I pay her. Roxanne, Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night.
Zooming in, catching all my strikes. Prince put me up around noonish. Half a blood, yeah, we coolin'. Prince of the front, all outcasts, 110 feet, and yeah, we cruising.
You're the only one I want by my side when I fall asleep. Tell me what I'm waiting for.
Wow, thank you guys. That was amazing. Give a round of applause for AKAdeMiX in the chat. Judges, what did you guys think?
10 out of 10. Amazing. The video editing was so amazing. Good job.
10 out of 10. I love the choreography and how smooth it was and how artistic all the videos were.
Yeah, I gotta say, I like the theme. I think it came out better in the second one, but the first one had this, like, I don't know, I like the plot of it, I guess. I also...
Alright, thank you, judges. Next up, we have a debut performance from Divine at VCU. And if you're here tonight, feel free to introduce yourselves. The first performance is Tonight Divine is performing Sherlock by Shiny. So, enjoy.
thank you, Divine. That was amazing. Congrats on your debut. Judges, what did we think?
Yeah, it was actually really good. I liked the, I think the outfits were nice. Just like the theme, it matched pretty well with the music and the choreography. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe something more interesting could have been done with the camera, but I think,
Yes, I had so much fun watching them, and I love how they all had their little spotlight moment too. And it was a, I love that song, it's a bop, so I enjoyed it, 10 out of 10.
I thought it was a really fun one. I love the line formation, and I can't wait to see what they perform in the future. 10 out of 10.
All right, welcome back everyone. We'll get started on our next contestants. This time we have the lovely duo, Gabe and Jeanie. Welcome them, they're from VCU. Feel free to say hello, introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Jeanie. Gabe isn't here, but we hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Let's get ready to watch them perform Rolling by Brave Girls.
Brave Girls.
A lot of fun. Let's give a round of applause for them, and then we'll turn it over to the judges as well. Let's see what they have to say.
Oh my god, I loved it so much. The song was so cute, and I loved the energy. Jeanie is so talented. Y'all is so fun to watch. I loved it. 10 out of 10.
Yeah, honestly, kind of fucking killed it. I don't have any complaints, nothing to say. Just
oh my god, facial expression, lovely. 10 out of 10.
Good feedback, judges. Now let's welcome For Anyone at VCU. If members of For Anyone are here, feel free to introduce yourselves. If not, we'll move on. All right, now For Anyone will be performing a showcase. Their lineup includes Wonder Girls and Blackpink mashup, Teenager, like GOT7 and FX and SHINee mashup. Enjoy!
JYP and the Wonder Girls, we're back!
I know you're looking at me, why? I can take your eyes off of me, right? I know it's hard, but please, you're embarrassing me. Can't you pretend I'm not around? This time I walked around. tell me what to do. Ooh, ooh. So hot. I try to hide it, but so hot. I just can't help it, baby. So cool. Somebody help me. So hot. So hot. I try to hide it, but so hot. I just can't help it, baby. So cool. Somebody help me. So hot. Everybody's watching me. Everybody's wanting me. Cause I'm hot, hot. Anytime, anywhere I go, I can never run away from the white spotlight. They'll never leave me alone, no matter what time it is, day or night. How old do I gotta be till they don't want me no more? Drew Barrymore, tell me. Try to run, but I just can't hide. Started in the nation, now worldwide. Everyone loves me, trying to get to know me. What can I do? Oh no, please leave me alone. All the boys be loving me, girls be hating me. They will never. They know I'm so hot. A little bit of black with a little bit of pink, but ain't nothing little about this. Been living a bit. Your crib could fit in my crib. Pretty as don't gotta say no more. Look at my face and they know. This seen it before. Oh, made it to vote. Put that pop, back in pop, at the top. What we rock, they all rock, had to stop. Have to shop, keep the swagger on 5 mil. We the only game to run the game in high heels. 조용히 살고 싶은데, 다른 여자들처럼 엄마는 왜 날 이렇게 나눠서 내 삶을 피곤하게 하는지.
And then that was a really good performance. And then we also, I really like the message personally, but I want to throw it back to our judges. I want to ask them, what do you guys think?
I enjoyed it. It was really fun to hear all the songs and see everybody's range and everything. And yeah, the message was very profound. I enjoyed it 10 out of 10.
Yeah, I mean, I don't want to say like, oh, I really enjoyed like the effort they put into it, because I don't think that it makes it sound like they didn't succeed. But I think like they really did put like a lot of effort into it with the I mean, they were like singing and like the multiple acts, I guess, and the the message and everything was really great, I thought.
Thank you for the performance. I really enjoyed all the throwback songs, and I really enjoyed the rap in the beginning too. So, yeah.
Thank you, judges. Now we're excited to present K-Edge Dance Crew from the University of Virginia. Sadly, they could not be here tonight to introduce themselves, but they wanted to let everyone know to enjoy the show. K-Edge has two performances tonight. First up is a mashup dance performance of Butterfly by WJSN and Easy by Stray Kids.
she gonna we gonna more than jump to where she get a game time she was so down pan hana she got it with just how yeah when that kid and that and then boy nigga low has a motor head and they can do a boy go nigga put on guns and quit I mean no so young that's in the dead or go like I can let go So what? 얻고 놀자 먹고 놀자 어떤 말이 오게 된지 내 life 왜
뭐든지 쳐 말하던 not your match 느낌이 가는 대로 play now match 어딜 봐도 너무 easy I just make it easy
Amazing world 말도 말도 뭐하고 사는 Let me know 다 버리고 가 Amazing world 서로를 치는 서로를 치는 Let me know 다 쓸어버리고 가
Once upon a time, in a land not so far away, there lived a kingdom known for having fun. The kingdom that knew how to party.
I'm trying to give you something more.
I'm trying to give you something more.
So come with me and fly away, 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 away.
Grasso nando no nana. Too much, oh baby, what's it got so bad? I could give you everything, anything, baby, can you handle it? More
But the kingdom soon fell to the evil queen and her army of lethal knights, who had no regard for the lives of the civilians, and took everything for their evil queen.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. 아무것도 슬슬 그리워 하길 바래.
KEd for that amazing showcase. What did everyone think?
Well, I thought, so I didn't actually look at these beforehand like I was supposed to, but I thought, like when it started, I thought it was really interesting. Like, you know, just like the camera work and stuff was really good throughout. I like the storyline too, yeah. Like in the chat, we're talking about the cliffhangers and stuff. They have an, it says they have an Instagram at KEdge Dance. For the next installment of like, I think I might have lost track of the plot, but like Party City and like Marie Antoinette or whatever that they're like trying to kill at the end. I might be lost, but anyway, they do post more videos on Instagram, so I'll put it, yeah, you can follow them there for it.
Yes, definitely check out their Instagram. But anyway, I thought the editing was totally great. Like, the way they edit the separate clips to like make it seem like they were dancing together, it was amazing, and I love all the powerful moves. 10 out of 10.
Yes, oh my god, I loved all the different outfits and vibes, all the different aesthetics. I loved all of them. They were all so cute and so cool and just so well coordinated. I really enjoyed it, 10 out of 10.
Well, that takes us to our final contestant, Jeanie Nam from VCU. Wait, people are allowed to enter this competition twice? Oh well, I'll let it slide. She is KSA's talented choreographer. I'm sure you recognize her from our dance tutorials on Instagram. If you haven't seen them, go to our profile and click on our IGTV. I know, shameless plug, but go check her out. Our lovely Jeanie will be performing Wings by Pixie, and Jeanie, you want to say hi again?
Hello again. this one's kind of a short one, and it's very different to roll in, so I hope everyone enjoys.
From our judges, bro, she popped off. That's all.
Oh my god, girl, everyone, she's my little. Oh my god, she is so talented. Did y'all see her hair flip? I swear. Oh my god, I love the stage lighting, the background. 10 out of 10. Good job, little.
Oh, you know, I don't know if this is like kind of a shallow analysis, but I like the sleeves, and like it's like the song's called like Wings or whatever, it's so but yeah, I thought, I don't know, I know we like, I only made the one sign, but you know, if I could get higher, I would get higher, just so you know.
Oh my god. I loved it so much. It was definitely different from Rolling, but in the best way possible. The power, the energy, the vibes. Chef's kiss. I loved it. It was so enjoyable. 10 out of 10. Love you.
That's our vital choreographer.
Yeah, no kidding.
Thank you, judges. Well, now for the winner of the competition, it's drum roll, please. Well, I guess the judges did give everyone a 10 out of 10. So that means...
Oh, wait.
All right, whatever.
But wait, we still have a winner tonight for our KFT raffle. All right, so it's time to announce who it is. So would one of the judges like to announce who it is? I'm rolling the wheel right now. Oh my gosh. Wow, I did not expect that. Okay, I pass it over to the judges.
Oh, it's... Oh, okay. It's... The winner of the raffle is Amy Yu.
Amy!
It's not ringed at all.
Congrats, Amy. Make sure to follow the instruction on the PowerPoint so we can email you a gift card. And don't forget to let us know that you received it.
Wow, who knew our past president would win the raffle?
Oh my god.
That's actually good.
Anyways, thank you everyone for coming to watch tonight. We really appreciate it. This is our last event of the year, but it's been a really tough year. But I thank you guys for like coming out to our virtual events and like participating in our family meetings and everything. And coming into our Discord. I know Zoom calls like suck, but we're trying to make the best of it. So I really, really, really thank you guys for coming out. Hopefully next year, we're gonna be a lot more fun. And I hope you guys will come out next year. Thank you guys.
And don't forget to check out all the performers on Instagram. You can find them tagged on our most recent posts. Our Instagram handle is at KSA at VCU. You can also find us on Facebook and Rams Connect. We also have a Discord where we hang out a lot.
And thanks everyone for coming out again. I hope you all have a good night. It was fun watching it with everyone.
Thank you, guys.
Bye.
Bye.